everyone, welcome back to CS Cooking Blog. So today I wanted to share with you how to make a grey ham. So all the ingredients are here, so let's start. So all the ingredients are here. So this is the grey ham crackers, and this is a condensed milk, and this is the Nestle cream and mango. That's all you need. So the mango you need to slice, thin slice. First you take out the skin and then after you slice. So chill overnight Nestle cream before you use. Mix with the hand blender. So it's almost done. See, it's very smooth now. And then next I'm using the condensed milk. So one whole can I use the condensed milk and blend it and mix. Okay, so let's start.
So this is the second layer. This is third layer. This is the tapping. So this is the same crust Graham. Just do the tapping. So it's already done and keep free at least 1 to 2 hours before you serve.